I'm Elizabeth Thomson, an artist, and I live in Wellington. We're in my studio, Mansfield Street, Newtown. The work is called Inner Raoul, Tui Lake, and I made it in 2012. I was invited in 2011 by Gregory O'Brien. He invited nine artists in all to go to Raoul Island. I was quite surprised. It was really kind of so familiar. It was very much, you know, like being in a New Zealand bush, just with the slightest difference. We were given a bit of a reading list before we set out on the trip, on the voyage, and one of the books was a story about the Bell family, and there were some great photographs in black and white in the book, and one of them was of Tui Lake. And so the works that I've been making are really talking about the ocean, but also about the inner sanctuaries of Raoul Island, and the sort of hybridization between the temperate and tropical. So there's a sort of familiarity, but a sort of slight strangeness too. Tui Lake is actually one of the later works, and I'd worked out in that time a little bit more sort of technology on these waveforms that I've been making. And so for the Tui Lake, I wanted something a little more suggestive, just a slight interference, so that when you're looking at it, it actually had a kind of a movement and a pulse, but you're not quite sure what it is that's creating that difference. The optics of my work are really important in terms of the experience of viewing. As you move around the works, there's definitely optical play, and with the undulations, you kind of, there's a pushing and pulling, sort of a contraction expansion as you move around. The light changes what you see. I don't have any sort of set way of working. It's just whatever feels right for the idea that I'm wanting to portray.